should report to Security Central for biometric scan.
Access granted.
Personnel should report to Security Central for biometric scan. Security credentials must be carried at all times.
Access granted.
You may be asked to produce said credentials by security personnel. Please comply.
That's all of them. Give me a sec with me tools. I'll get them sorted out right.
Still alive, are you? What can I do for you? Got those parts for me?
Yeah, take a look.
Aye. Let me see what you got there. Fucking deadly. That's all of them. Give me a sec with me tools, I'll get them sorted out right and proper. Right then. That'll do you. Anything else I can be helping you with then?
I gotta go.
Yeah. Just remember, if they chase you down here, I'll shoot you myself. Right. So, what's the story?
I gotta go.
I think it goes without saying, but we never met, all right? Ah, still alive, are you? What can I do for you?
It's obvious you're not a Bell Tower sympathizer. So if there's anything more you can do to increase my odds of getting off this base alive, I'd appreciate it.
Because I like you, and because seeing you get your arse killed or captured will put a damper on me day, I'll open a special stock to you. It's normally reserved for another client, but as long as you're paying, what are you buying? For shopping at Quinn Mart. Well, if it ain't my favorite and currently only customer.
What can you tell me about this base?
Nothing you don't know, probably.
How so?
Look,
I got it.
Right.
Geithner, any reason Burke's got a spare retinal prosthesis lying around his office?
He just received it this evening from the Tai Young Medical Corporation. HQ had a custom set made especially for him as a thanks for so many years of good service. Why?
He'll probably be real angry when he realizes it's missing. Jensen out.